In this video, I want to answer the question if Zoom meeting can be used for hosting webinar-like meetups. Why would you consider Zoom webinar instead of Zoom meeting if Zoom meeting can almost do the same thing, right? And it's much cheaper, it's easy, and why? This is a question I'm getting a lot, and I want to answer this in this video. I've tested this several times and yes, it does work, but I have to say it does work with smaller audiences. Because with webinar software, you're able to mute all attendees automatically. You can also say, hey, you're not able to show your webcam. And with a Zoom meeting, that's more for a meetup, a mastermind where you want everybody to have their mic on, their webcam on. A Zoom webinar is different. It's more you on the stage and you don't want them or your public to have their webcam and their mic on. So basically the software is not meant for webinars, but yes, I'm using it and also a few of my clients are using it for smaller masterclasses where you want that intimate character, that intimate meetings, maybe a group strategy session. A group mastermind session. That's perfect. But if it's growing above perhaps 10 people, yeah, not so much. Because with Zoom webinar, for instance, you're able to have registrations handled for you. So you have a registration page. People can receive email confirmations, but also reminder emails. You can have a replay. You can, of course, mute every attendee when entering the room. So nobody can start a webcam. And in a meeting, people can. Nobody can start their audio in a webinar, but in a meeting, they can. And you don't have like all the other features that in Zoom webinar you do have, like Q&As. I think actually that's it. Yeah, Q&As, no whiteboards. All the other features are possible also in Zoom meeting and Zoom webinar. But yeah, there are just some essential webinar features. That's missing in Zoom meeting. So you can, like I said, in short, you can use Zoom meeting for this, but I would recommend that for maybe smaller meetings, intimate meetings, where you want everybody to have their webcam on and their mic on. So consider it like this. If you have 10 people or less, Zoom meeting is the way to go for your first webinars or online masterclasses, online workshops. Above 10, consider Zoom webinar. And also I have another video about Zoom webinar, a full review here. Click on the link above or below. And I'm also into reviewing other webinar softwares like Webinar Jam, Demio, and Webinar Geek. Thanks for watching, guys. Please consider liking this video, subscribing to the channel. And if you want more of this, ring that bell. Thank you so much. See you later at a new video.